I'm challenging you to get an IT certification in 30 days, starting today. Now why? Two reasons. First, the training is completely free, so you have no excuses. Two, I'm gonna do it with you.
So am I.
And me.
Me too.
Us too.
See, everyone's doing it, even my wife.
I'm definitely not doing it, because I don't have to.
Well, almost everyone's doing it. We are all going to work towards getting a Juniper IT certification. So, will you join me?
Join me, and I will complete your training.
Let's come together as a community and commit to upskilling ourselves, leveling up. Now, this challenge is for everyone at any level in IT. If you're brand new to IT, like you know nothing, like Austin here.
Yeah, I don't know anything.
And if you're on the help desk wondering, hey, how can I move up? How can I get out of this place? Join us. This is how. And even if you've been doing IT for a while, like me and Cameron.
Yeah.
Or if you've been doing IT for 20 years and you just need a new challenge. So for the next 30 days, put down the video games and let's get something done. To join the challenge, I've got a link below. So join, like right now. We're not a cult. Again, I'm doing it with you. And we're gonna have a bunch of fun things planned. We're gonna have a giveaway. Look at all the stuff we're giving away. We got some swag and a missed AP. And if you actually complete a certification, if you get one and you prove it to us, we're gonna give you this awesome sticker. Don't you want this? Don't you guys want this?
Yes.
See? So let me answer the two questions I know you have in your brain right now. Why do I need an IT certification, and why Juniper? Let's start with the IT certification. IT certifications tell potential employers and the world that you know something. It tells them that you went through the process of learning a technology deeply, and you verified those skills. And trust me, they work. I built my career on IT certifications. In my opinion, they are more valuable than degrees. In many cases. So if you're trying to jump into IT or you're trying to move up in IT, this right here, this challenge, it's for you. It's what you need to do. And let's face it, you weren't doing anything else anyway, right? Do you really need to watch The Office again?
Absolutely, I do.
Now, Juniper, why Juniper and what even is Juniper? Juniper Networks is a company all about, well, computer networking. You probably saw that coming. And by the way, knowing networking, how computers talk to each other and basically how the internet works, it's a required skill. It's vital if you want to be in IT. I don't care what level you're at, you have to know it. And when we're talking about networks, Juniper is kind of a big deal. They're the leader in AI-driven networks, which sounds insane. And they power the networks at massive companies like The Gap, Aston Martin, Discovery, Miami Heat. I could go on, but they wouldn't let me. I'm only allowed to say those companies, but there's more. So basically, Juniper runs the world. There are network devices, there are routers, there are switches. They're everywhere, from small to large businesses, massive data centers. In fact, I'm about 99.9999% sure that this video you're watching traveled through a Juniper device to get to your eyeballs. Think about that for a second. So here's the thing. Knowing how to build and manage networks on Juniper devices makes you valuable because companies need you. They need Juniper network skills. They're just waiting on you to learn them. Don't believe me? Let's do a quick job search and find out what jobs are actually looking for Juniper skills.
On LinkedIn, let's search for the JNCIA, a Juniper certification, if I can type it right. Let's look at that, 506 results. And what's one of the ones at the top? Cloud Network Engineer 2 at a company you might know, Microsoft. And then you also have a Network Engineer job here at AT&T. Your profile matches this job. Oh man, look at that, we even got Apple on here. Global Infrastructure Operations Network Engineer. A mouthful.
So, getting a Juniper IT certification may be that one thing that opens the door to that next opportunity. So I can tell by your face that you're already convinced. So let me show you how to sign up right now. First, head over to juniper.net/networkchuck to get signed up for your free training. Once you're here, you do have a lot of options. Again, all training is free. I'm gonna look at the associate level certifications, and the one I'm gonna go for is the JNCIA, the one we actually just looked for on LinkedIn Jobs. That's actually the one I'm gonna have Austin go for. Say hi, Austin.
Hi.
And Cameron.
I'm doing that one.
Yes, you are.
Oh, you're right.
You're doing that one. I'm his boss. He has to. And if you're new to Juniper and Junos, or if you don't even know what I just said, that's probably the one you want to go for. But you don't have to go for that one. They do have a lot, ranging from cloud, security, and then also, I'm going to do this one too. Mist AI, the wireless stuff. You know, also, I kind of want the automation one too. We'll see if I can get it all done in 30 days. No, actually, because I already have my CCNA, I'm going to pick the accelerated thing right here. And if you don't already have your CCNA, you're kind of fresh, I would go for this. So click on that sucker, and there it is. See, I didn't lie to you. It's free, $0. All you gotta do now is click subscribe. Now it should take you to the screen. It's gonna ask you to log in, but if you're like me, I don't have an account yet. So I'm gonna click on new user and create a new user account. Where'd it go? Right there, create a new account. And here, you know how to sign up for stuff. I don't have to tell you. So just fill in your stuff. Now, do make sure that you select the individual email. And then once you select your country, this might be a little confusing. Just make sure you select the guest user access right there. And then go ahead and click next. Fill in some more personal information. And then click next. And that should be it. Go ahead and click on I agree with everything blindly and submit. Now here it does say you might have to wait up to 24 hours to receive your registration email. In my experience, it took about 5 minutes. But once you get that, you'll be able to log in and it looks something like this. When you do get that email, you'll have a link to set your password. Go and click on that. Set that password. So once you're logged in, you can actually click on your training once more that you want and then click subscribe. Tell them all you want is the free stuff, continue with your current cart, and then with your $0 balance, go ahead and click on checkout. And just when you think it wouldn't end, it finally does. Click on purchase, and then continue, and you're done, I think. Yes, you're done. And now here's your training. It'll look just like this, all for free, and all you have to do now is just like watch it.
And you'll have access to this training for 6 months. Once you're ready to take the exam and actually get your certification, let's move on to step 2. You'll first take the voucher assessment test. And what's really cool about this is that if you score a 70% or higher, you will only have to pay $50 for the exam, which is, it's crazy. That's a 75% discount and way cheaper than you'll pay for any other certification test. And in step 3, once you pass your exam, enjoy all the goodies.
If you're on the noob track like me, knowing nothing, you might want to check out these introductory courses. So for example, I don't know any networking, so this will teach me, hopefully.
Now, the best part about this challenge is that you're not doing this alone. We are all doing it with you. The best way to study anything is in community. That's why I'm creating a special section in my Discord server dedicated to this journey. This is the place where we can hang out, encourage each other, and just celebrate the wins when we actually get our certifications. And also, we're gonna have a few opportunities to study live together on Twitch. I'll be hosting 2 Twitch live streams where I'll show you, hey, what am I learning? I'll cover some Juniper stuff with you and even show you how I'm building out my Juniper lab. And keep an eye out for some special guests. We'll even be doing some Twitter Spaces events too, if Twitter Spaces is still around, we'll see. And like I mentioned before, if you actually get a certification during this 30-day challenge and you submit proof to us, we'll give you that super sweet, awesome, slick sticker. This guy right here. IT certifications are life-changing. They're the reason I do what I do now. And I wanna prove it to you. So let's get one together right now. Check the links below in the description and get signed up. Go ahead, I'll wait for you. I got a fresh cup of coffee. I've got nothing else to do. Go ahead, do it.
All right, seriously, sign up
right now. If we can do it, you can do it.
What are you waiting for? You gonna join us?
Have you clicked on it yet? Why? Click on it, just do it. Okay, you're already signing up, cool. I'll wait. Don't walk away. Okay, I think you're probably done. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Oh, by the way, have you hacked the YouTube algorithm today? Just make sure you do. Hit that like button, notification bell, comment, subscribe. You gotta hack YouTube today. Ethically, of course. All right, for real, I'm gonna stop talking. Yeah, bye.